welcome to the show. Thank
you
all for coming.
Thank you.
Surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something people do to get someone's attention. Matsepo.
They jump up in your face like, hello, hello,
hello. They jump up in your face. They get in your face. Anthony.
What I do with Steve, they start ignoring you.
They start ignoring you. Table.
They call you?
They call you.
I call you. I need to ask. I call you.
Pass the plate.
We play, we play.
Okay, they're gonna play. Let's go. What do you do for a living?
I'm a network marketer.
Network marketer?
Yes.
Okay, good. All right, cool. Introduce everybody.
Okay.
Fugain, 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 Fugain! Rolling with the Fugains! Yeah!
So we have my sister Tebu, we have my fabulous cousin.
Feku, Feku, Feku! Feku! Didn't quite. Feku, 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 Feku. What did you say?
Mufukeng.
Our surname.
Say it again.
Mufukeng.
Mufukeng.
Yes.
I pronounced that right.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't hear you say. Oh, you were singing it.
Yes.
Mufukeng. Mufukeng.
Mufukeng. Mufukeng.
Yay.
And then what was the last part?
Rolling with the Food Gang.
Oh, you rolling with the Food Gang. Oh, okay, I like that. My Food Gang, my Food Gang, my Food Gang. Rolling with the My Food Gang, yeah.
That's right.
All right, now introduce everybody.
Okay, we have my sister Tebu, our fabulous cousin Matabo, and that's our nephew Tabo, and the last one is Siyabonga, our cousin.
Okay. Table, what do you do?
A learning consultant.
Learning consultant, okay. Yes. But Mtabu.
Matabu.
Matabu.
Yes.
But you got two M's.
Yes.
So it makes me go, But you don't, so you didn't really need the other M. See, Mtabu cause two M's. One M, Matabu. What do you do?
I'm a student. I'm a university student. I'm doing my last year, forensic science.
What's your major?
Forensic science and technology.
Oh, forensic science. Yeah. Really?
Yeah, forensic.
That's do you know that's Forensic Files is my favorite TV show. Yeah. Forensic Files. I love forensic science. Yeah. That's good. All right, let's play. Name something people do to get someone's attention.
They send you 101 messages.
Yes.
They send you a lot of messages. Tabu, what do you do, man?
I'm currently studying hospitality. I'm the chef of the family.
Yeah. Oh, you're a chef.
Yeah. Look
at this is good, man. Every night we've been going out, we've been eating at a different restaurant. They told me about this African restaurant with African cuisine. We're going to go there today. What's your favorite dish to cook?
Mostly will be lasagna.
Lasagna?
Yeah.
Lasagna.
I come all the way to Africa to eat lasagna? You ain't cooking
like... I had my
like
own twist.
Kudu or nothing like that, dog? You just gonna make lasagna?
Yes, okay. With my own touch.
Oh, tell me what that is.
So I add, then using lasagna sheets, I use macaroni. And then I use mince. Then I use cheese. Then I use some cheese sauce. Yeah, then bake it. That's
so
me.
Instead of using the sheets, you use macaroni?
Yes. The mac. And it's
mince,
damn good.
Mince is beef.
Yeah. Yes.
Ground beef.
Yes.
Mince. Beef. Cheese. Well, that's everything that's in lasagna, except you don't use the sheets. You use macaroni.
Yes.
So you're just making a casserole. Oh, okay. Yeah. That ain't lasagna. That's you making a macaroni casserole. But that's good, though. Congratulations, man.
Yeah.
Name something people do to get someone's attention.
Smack the person.
Smack a person. All right, my man. Woo.
Siyabonga.
Siyabonga. Okay, good. What do you do, man? Siyabonga.
I'm an entrepreneur.
An entrepreneur?
Yeah.
Like, what do you sell something?
I sell food.
You sell food? Oh, okay, I like that. That's good. Out on the street?
Yeah, on the street.
That's good. Like, what you sell?
Wings, burgers, quarters.
Oh, wings, burgers, quarters.
Yeah.
What is quarters? What is quarters? When you say quarters, what?
Quarter.
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 Yeah.
Quarter.
Yeah.
That's food.
Yeah, that's like chips, Russian, Vienna, bacon, yeah.
Bunny all chow. In the mixed up?
Bunny
all in
chow.
The mixed up.
Bonnie Chow.
Yeah,
I remember that. Okay, good. All right, that's good. Congratulations, man. Keep hustling. Name something people do to get someone's attention.
They can write your name on the notice board.
They write their name on the...
Notice board?
Notice board. Oh, the notice board.
Yeah.
Oh, at your job.
Yay.
Okay, we got two strikes now. Y'all got to be careful. Y'all know these answers. You know how to get somebody's attention? Two strikes. The Mulgus family can steal. Name something people do to get someone's attention.
Walk up in front of them naked.
Are you serious?
All right now. I don't know who you are, but I'm damn sure paying attention though. Walk up in front of them naked. All right, Anthony, here we go. Name something people do to get someone's attention.
They'll whistle at you.
Whistle.
Yes, 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 yes.
Number six. Five. Three.
Wave.
One.
Shout.
Well, we got a game. Mofonge family, not on the board. The Mongus family got 15. Don't go away, we'll be right back with the Feud.